Get to work, men.
Probably shouldn't build a tier 2.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
We built it, as right. We'll get there.
I don't know about this guy.
It is time to march, comrades.
Taking it is one thing.
I don't know. I feel like I'm pretty bad with Soviets. Conscripts just fail me. And yet I keep choosing them. Hello, avocado.
You need something built?
Your order.
Engineer standing by, securing the objective.
Radar
on our way.
Now belongs to the people.
MG squad awaiting orders.
Destination confirmed.
Probably shouldn't go MG so early.
Engineers have capture order.
Comrade, that we will get there.
Machine gun is ready. We're off. Moving to secure it. Engineers, we will secure it.
Moving.
Machine gun ready. MG is relocating. HMG crew is ready. That looks like a good
moving out.
Capture it.
Watch out!
You want it, we'll get it.
Machine gun is displayed.
Quickly!
HMG. Return fire!
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
This guy's good, I can tell.
There is our objective. Rifle securing the departing.
Should we start the game? I'd be a little chops.
Sandbag wall in progress.
Straight for the fuel.
Engineer standing by. You need something
here standing
yes,
by.
Comrade. We will secure it.
Enemy forces capturing supply sector.
MG is relocating.
He might be. He's somehow magically switched factions the same time I did. In a 1v1.
We are ready.
Mortar team has arrived.
It's a little fishy.
HM forward, comrades. Here we go. The hard part will be key.
We are on the way.
Mortar, let's set this mortar up over there.
And then he's just like over here so fast? Yeah, I don't know. It is fishy. Totally honest.
Double time! Taking
compound we have secured.
Shoot! Executing move orders! Do you need something? Secured.
Supply lines have been cut.
Just, he got here before I did. And he was on the other side of the map. I'm definitely suspicious. That's definitely suspicious.
Enemy forces are attempting to capture our territory. Comrades, we have now installed a field hospital at headquarters.
You cannot kill. Cut.
We will get there. Moving to security. We have to take that territory, comrades.
He would have had to cap this and immediately send all his troops over there to beat me over there.
The sector is at risk.
It's just absolutely perfect timing.
What do you need?
Maybe it's just really good intuition. I don't know.
Move out.
No, then chat's delayed. I'd rather have a interactive chat than protect against stream snipers. It hasn't been a big enough problem, to be honest.
It will be done.
Forward, march.
We have the point. Capture it. Awaiting.
We are away.
Let's set this mortar up over there.
I am moving. Tired of this. Stay down. Securing the objective. Objective here. We are moving. That is now moving.
We're building the killers. Why are they shooting at us? Mortar crew ready.
Here we go.
It's just strange to me. He's even pushing this without even like scouting. He just doesn't care.
AT gun is ready for combat.
Couldn't drop that model.
Enemy forces are capturing our supplies. The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
Why did he even decap this way?
Territory.
All of his troops are over there.
Well,
I don't think he has Volks because he's Wehrmacht.
We are moving.
Capturing.
There will be no excuse for failure. We are away. We will get there.
We need that building yesterday. We will occupy the territory.
You think it is valuable? They will take it. We need to take that point, comrades.
No.
Enemy is engaging us!
I'll put your back in gun on the...
Maybe I could drop a model with two conscripts shooting it? That'd be... Oh man, that'd be awesome. Two conscripts versus an engineer. Drop a model someday. Oh no, I just won't. I'll just die. Okay. How about I just die instead?
Supply sector under attack.
Two cons versus an engineer. Who wins?
The enemy has cut off a sector. Forces are attempting to capture our territory. Vehicle detection now available. 120mm mortars are now available for deployment. Shock troops awaiting deployment. Our T-34s have been outfitted with 85mm guns. We will follow their tracks to victory.
I'm not gonna backtech for PTRS. Move out.
Taking it is one thing.
Holding it is another.
Moving.
Structure complete.
We are on the way.
Here we go.
We will secure it.
Forward. March. Capturing supply sector. Our points have fallen to 300.
Gosh, can your AT gun hit something? What is he capping all this with? Engineers? Dude, how these engineers are OP. This Still 3 models. Finally. See you, warrior.
We hold here.
I don't know why I keep losing to the engineers.
AT gun here. We're ready for anything.
Taking fire! Move like your life depended on it. It does! We are taking losses.
We have orders to fall back.
We are moving. Retreat!
AT gun on the move.
Enemy forces are neutralizing a sector.
Come, that point must be secure. We are taking fire.
How does he even know that that's there? I guess because I was firing on him. This gun, are you serious? The shocks, their dead bodies are giving you vision and you can't hit crap. Oh my gosh, he's just always decapping my fuel. Always. Shocks are here.
Red Army artillery ready to fire.
Throwing
Jeez. No vision.
We have a new T-34 standing by.
Mortar ready for all. Let's move to the rear, comrades.
I really want a caddy with that blob. Tell you what. Another Zis.
We are losing supplies to the enemy.
That's what I like to see. Let's go.
tank gun is ready for action.
Field gun standing back. That looks like a good spot for the MG.
Moving.
Moving to security.
Yes, comrade. Get ready.
Securing. Understood.
There's a freaking tiger. That dropped so fast in a 1v1. That takes like 4 seconds in a 4v4. That doesn't happen when I use the tiger. How do you shoot it so fast? Dude, when I use the tiger, it don't wipe infantry like that. I really want a caddy instead of an SU-85, but... have to do an SU. I guess I could do an 85.
The victory.
Overwhelmed with numbers is still recording.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm screwed. Tiger's kind of hurt. I cannot spend manpower on an AA though. That would just be so foolish.
HMG crew is on the move.
happened to this AA gun? JT gun. A lot of indirects. Turn those so fast. Like, he did not know it was coming that way. I guess he does have recon now. Jeez Louise. Need a caddy. I need a caddy bad. I also need VPs.
Are attempting to capture our territory.
This trend continue.
They survived? I don't know how they survived a caddy barrage. One kill. Seems kind of ridiculous. Why did I do that? Now I'm gonna get myself stared. That was stupid.
Destroyed one of our vehicles.
are capturing our supplies. Enemy forces capturing supply sector.
Oh my gosh!
Victory is slipping from our grasp. We have only 50 points remaining.
Shoot!
Neutralizing a sector.
Here we go. Back to base at once.
T-34 moving out.
Destination confirmed.
The enemy has taken our supply sector.
We've captured the victory.
Overwhelmed with numbers, historic accuracy.
Look at this up, Boogie. Dude, I don't have frickin' infantry to keep this going.
T-34 ready for combat.
The new men have arrived.
Yes, comrade.
Mortar ready. Get out of here. There are no cannons on our way.
Thank you, there's infantry there. Son of a gun, dude. I just don't have the infantry for this. Believe me. Neither does he, though. Alright, cap at the AT gun.
At our disposal. sector is at risk.
Capping, dude.
A squad of infantry has been killed.
That was pretty effective.
Before retreat. Russia is moving. Shock troops have arrived. T-34 rolling!
We are displaced!
T-34 taking fire! T-34 moving out! Enemy forces capturing supply sector.
Thank you.
5 points remaining. You appear suited for command.
You look funny. He's got one last attack coming. Yeah, you did, buddy. Yeah, you did.
We have made Comrade Stalin proud.
Dang. Sakuru, thank you for the gifted subs.
Use Castris. To victory.
Overwhelmed with numbers, historical accuracy.
What do you mean? Oh. I'm a little moist. Yeah, I'll upload it to YouTube. Oh, jeez Louise. That's the most intense one we've only ever played. The 2-point hold. Thanks for the support, guys. Conscripts with the 51 kill. That was the best reaction we could have got from the opponent, too. Oh, wow. I lost. I think he fully expected to win. He fully expected to win. I don't think it's AE. I don't think so. Is it? I don't think so. Oh my gosh. That game. Can't believe a cat is an MVP. I felt like it did so much. I'm kind of speechless. That was so exhausting. Oh my gosh. I felt like I was losing the entire game.